A man's remains were found scattered near a campsite with a bear lurking nearby in the North Carolina portion of the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. News outlets report backpackers found 43-year-old Patrick Maduro of Elgin, Illinois, after coming across his unoccupied tent. Rangers say they found the bear actively scavenging on the remains and euthanized it. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.